Hello guys, minasan konnichiwa. Today we have update news for players who love game like mobile with Battle Royale style. Okay, upcoming new game from NCSoft that's gonna open close beta test October 23 to 30. Okay, that means you still can join beta test or apply. And yep, they're gonna have limit country that can join for time. You still can apply till October 30. That means we'll still close beta test. You still can apply to join this game. For platform, we're gonna have Steam for PC, Google Play for mobile. I'm not sure iOS can play or not. In here, they only show Google Play. And next one, Nintendo Switch. Okay, it look interesting. Country that can apply for close beta test. Okay, first one, US, Canada, Austria, Belgium. Okay, this one. And for EU region, okay, they also have a lot of region. Okay, and let's jump to seed region. Oh, here. For seed region, okay, most region can join Singapore, Thailand, Indonesia, Malaysia, Philippines. And yep, look like we can play together in seed region. It's gonna be better if we have a lot of player. I'm not sure about number that can join. Okay, maybe first up, first come, who know? Let's try to register first. It's gonna more better and have high chance. Okay, next one, how it look like for this game? Okay, let's check it out. Oh, it's good. Oh yeah, first one, Battle Royale team mode. That gonna have 3 player, each team, up to 10 team for each round. Okay, that's gonna more better to have different role like tank, healer or support. And yep, last one, that's we can meet assassin and for end game, markman and depend on, okay, which you want to play end game character, and that can deal very high damage like that. And yep, teamwork very important for game like that. It's got more fun and strategy. Okay, teamwork and strategy, with area you're going to correct gear first and which area you're going to attack first, what time you're going to attack bot like that. It's got more fun. And yep, next one, Battle Royale mode. This one of my favorite mode, because it's quite rare for me to find team and play with other people. Okay, for Battle Royale mode, you just go to anywhere that you want, and depend on each hero gonna have different style. Okay, some hero as early game is very strong. Okay, you can kill a lot of people and correct gear from other player or try to correct chest. Here, okay, it's good. They also have other mode. Okay, and you have 3 chance to fight, and oh, it's good. This one solo mode. This one team mode. Oh, here, here, here. When time out. Oh, you can jump. Oh, real? Oh my god, that's got very annoying. If you can jump like that. again, yeah. Oh, we can jump. Oh, we can only jump when we fall down. Ah, double jump. Oh. That's gonna not if we if they keep jump and we'll attack. Okay, we'll in land we cannot jump. Okay, after fall down maybe we can jump. Oh, high chance to be like that. Okay, this one also interesting. This one 2 versus 2 versus 2. Okay, for player who don't want to fight with a lot of people, this mode also good, because gonna short time to load. For 30 player, that's gonna take away for max if we don't have a lot of people. Okay, last one, what this one, build up. Oh, once again, build up, fight 1-on-1 from 10 random battlefield, the best of 5 win. Oh, what does it mean? 1-1 was at 1, and who win 5 time win or like that? Okay, famous again, city famous again here, you will see this one. Okay, we're gonna check more info later. Maybe just fight like Alina. Okay, if you 1-1 with me, you want to 1-1 with me, then okay, come on, come to this room like that. Okay, at current, they're gonna have up to 12-15 hero. Okay, each hero gonna have different unique skill. Oh, it's good. Ah. Okay, question it. We can play all character, or do we need to buy character from shop? Oh, that's a good question. Okay, and we still need to wait more info. When game release, we're gonna review again. It's got more better. We can play all character. From shop, we just need to buy skin. It's gonna more better. Okay, if they enjoy, yep, they're gonna buy skin for sure. Like other game, they did it before. Okay, that's how it look like. Let's check how it look like for Taylor. Okay. This one map. Okay, that's all right for player who want to join. Don't forget to apply for beta test for high chance. Bye bye.